smells good. Yes, meat, real meat.
Oh, Chet.
A purely carnivorous diet isn't good for you. Everything in balance, all in moderation.
Cassidy, you sound like my mother. Remember what you taught me, Master Juva? When it matters most, be true to your heart, not your eyes or nose.
Oh, Chet, one day, you will be a hunter, a protector of the island, culling any creatures who threaten its balance.
Every living thing devours life.
I've killed for food, sure. Never for hatred's sake.
It approaches, I take it, the night of the Scarlet Moon. Flee! It's too strong!
Come on! You wanna fight? Here I am!
Ochet can set monsters upon townspeople to provoke them into battle.
Good job!
She can also befriend people with delicious food and take them along. In battle, Ochet can summon monsters or capture new ones. She can also turn them into items. Activate her latent power to let her inner beast loose, allowing her to use powerful skills.
You must go, Ochet. The island must be prepared to face this peril by gathering the three creatures of legend.
I'll do it. I'll find those creatures of legend and bring them back.
These people are suffering. I must help them. As long as I can heal the sick, who I am is ultimately trivial. I'm sorry, but I really can't remember anything.
Then how did you diagnose and treat that boy?
It seems my hands still remember their craft.
Out! You're one of them, aren't you? Heirs apothecaries!
A likely story! We're on to you!
Who I was and what I've done, I cannot say. Nevertheless, right now all I want is to help the people of this town.
Casty can inquire to obtain information from townspeople.
Thank you.
She can also use the medicine she has on hand to soothe them to sleep. In battle, Casty can concoct hazardous and healing compounds. Boosting allows her to add more materials to the mix. Activate her latent power, and she can concoct without using any materials.
You haven't changed one whit, Casty.
You've got some guts, Bone Mender.
It is our purpose to extend a helping hand to all those in need.
Something terrible happened in that place. Some awful tragedy. I need to remember.
Each traveler's tale has a unique structure. Take the hunter Ochet, for example. She must choose which companion to bring on her adventure. The merchant Particio can head to his next objective or follow the scent of commerce. Throne, the thief, must decide whether to confront mother or father first. You are free to choose their path as you see fit. Side stories await you on your journey, and the tales of fellow travelers intertwine in crossed paths. You might even obtain rare items or discover new jobs along the way. The direction their travels take is in your hands.
I wonder what it'll be.
Where will you go? Which path will you take? Who will you share the road with? Every choice is yours to make. Octopath Traveler 2, February 24th, 2023. Embark on an adventure all your own.